supposed to belong in the United States. He should go back and look for all the Tibetan people living in Tibet.